alone.
Are you ready to get Shpongled? Let's do this.
Thank you.
when shall I be free? When I shall cease to be? No more I between, in perfect harmony. When shall I be free? When I shall cease to be?
We'll be right back. We'll be right back. Thank you. Thank you. while the jellyfish jumped up the mountain.
Thank you.
Posford is now going to do some guttural singing.
DMT. 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 Let's catch Shpongles.
Yeah. That's nearly it, believe it or not. God, it went so quickly. This is our last one. Happy Halloween, everybody.
It's not really our last one. Thank you. so much. We're going to have a break now for about 3 hours. No, 5 minutes. And we're going to come back. Just get a breather. We're going to have a drink of water. Relax. And we'll see you very, very soon.
Have you fixed the desk?
Oops.
I'm introducing.
If you can hear something, I can't change anything.
Okay, cool.
All right, hello. Should I introduce the band? Okay. Mr. Joe Russo on drums. Fresh in from America. Chris Borrod on bass. Pete Callard on guitar, blistering solos. We have our string department over there. Harry Escott on cello. Max Bailey on violin. Our two singers, we have Harry Om, our opera diva. And Michelle Adamson, I'm sure many of you trance fans know and love her. Lurking at the back there, we have Dick Trevor from Green Nuns of the Revolution, amongst other things. And of course, the legendary Mr. Raja Ram.
And of course, not last or least, the immutable Bo, Mr. Simon Posford.
Okay, we've got time for two more.
Do you want to kick it off, Raz? Kick it off for the intro.
My head feels like a frisbee. I had to hold on to the walls. My legs shake. It was weird, strange. My head like a frisbee.
to hold on to the wall, cause my head feels like a frisbee. Around the world in a T-day.
Thank you. Shpongle crew, it's been great to be Shpongled with you. Now we've got some dance music with DJ Lucas just to end off the night, shake out some rattles and bones. Thank you very much for your patience, your love, and coming here. And we hope to see you again real soon. Thank you, Shpongleoid.
Thanks very much. That really is it. Thank you, everyone. Hello. Happy Halloween. Love you guys. Thank you.